I see you. And it doesn't do for a duck to look sheepish. It confuses the other animals. How's it going, Etta? You still sitting? I don't know. It's alright for some.
Well, if you like the sound of it so much, why don't you take a turn on the neck? And wipe your legs. I just did the floor this morning.
Oh, Etta, I'd love to have a crack at sitting on the eggs for a bit, but you look so comfortable up there. Seems a shame to disturb you.
Huh. And what about that extension you promised to build on the nest? It's going to be very cramped when the little ones arrive, especially with that one big egg in the clutch. Give me those inside that chick's going to be.
You know, I reckon that might be a turkey's egg.
Oh, great. How would a turkey egg get to be my nest? Must be your side of the family.
We'll just have to wait and see who he takes after, won't we, dear?
Yes, dear.
Anyway, guess what? I promised the rooster I'd help him count his chickens.
Can I see you back here? Well, where else do you suppose I'm going to be?
As a duck, when you're stuck, that's sitting in the middle of your nest, that at best you get bored. There goes Drake on the lake. I can see him through the rushes all the time. To get my stuff back out.
Speaking of Daddy, Maureen, would you be a dear and try to get him for me? He's probably making waves down at the local watering hole.
All right, on to Mar-Mar and on to Henrietta. We're off now. I'll see you later.
Bye-bye!
Auntie Mar-Mar, what are your knees? What a big world it is.
Yeah, far out.
Too far for me!
I was getting strangled inside that egg.
Don't go thinking that this is the whole world. It stretches far beyond the lake, right into the churchyard. Though I've never seen that far myself.
Wait.
There are one or two nest rooms before you go paddling off. Number one, no web feet in the nest. Number two, you must feather your nest every morning. Number three, no quacking after sunset. And number four, no planking in between the meals. And number... Wait a minute, you're not all here.
Hey guys, there's gonna be another member of the game.
Oh, quacking is the big one.
Look at the shell on that. Excellent! How come he got such a big egg?
My egg is eaten up!
It's not fair, Mama.
No, Mama, it's not fair! Who's that?
Hey, kids, I'm your dad.
Take a good look at him, because you probably won't see him that often. Well, sure to farm, you missed it. The pitter-patter of the deep paddles.
Well, I'm here now. Okay, kids, this is for a swim. What's the matter? All that sitting around taking it out of you?
There's still one to hatch, Dumbluck. The big one.
Let me see that egg again. Definitely a turkey. You'll never get it thrown in the water. Just leave it.
Ow!
Oi, cut that out. Come and teach the other ones to swim properly.
You teach the other ones to swim properly. I might as well sit for a bit longer. I've sat for so long, a few more days won't make any difference.
Whatever you say, dear. Come on, let's swim to the lake to coop. Hey, wait for me!
Hey, I've always been more beautiful. This one's different. This one's different from the rest. I can't believe a turkey egg could fall into my nest. It's just a freak of nature. Just a larger brain of all the other eggs I've ever laid. This one.